Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Marisa. In today's video, I'm going to be doing a product review and project share of these beautiful Crestbuyer products. So let's get started. Hey guys, so I just wanna first thank Crestbuyer for sponsoring another video. Their website's gonna be in the description below, as well as these absolutely gorgeous products, the fairy stamp seal head. And I have a code, Marisa5, where you could save $5 off of a $40 purchase. And all the links are affiliate links. I am obsessed with this star-shaped salmon wax. I absolutely love this. It comes with the two spoons, the four candles, the tea light, one is in there, and here is the stamp, this beautiful, beautiful fairy head stamp. I absolutely am in love with it. I am obsessed with this color of the wax. There's the stamp already used, and I use this beautiful paper pad. It is gorgeous. It's like fairy tales and fairies once upon a time, like fantasy. It's very, very pretty. And I also use this beautiful stamp set I got from AliExpress. And of course, I use some other products to embellish my project. Okay, so we are gonna get started with something a little special. I'm going to melt some wax for you, this gorgeous wax, and you're gonna see me use the beautiful stamp on the other side of this envelope. Okie dokie, so let's get started with the wax melting. So now I'm going to take the little spoon, hold down the envelope, because there is a little seal on the other side. Just pour it in that spot right there. And it's as simple as that. Sorry, I hit the envelope a little bit and I spilled a little bit, but that's okay. This is just a demonstration. I'm gonna get the little stamp head and we're gonna stamp it. And it's as simple as that. Just press down really hard. And there you go. A beautiful, beautiful fairy in this gorgeous color of salmon with these beautiful star-shaped matte wax melts. I absolutely love this. So So now I'm going to show you what I made. Hey guys, so I used this really cool tag dye, and I also use this adorable mushroom house dye from AliExpress, and I believe that tag dye is from BB Craft. So this is the first tag I made with that beautiful fairy stamp from AliExpress with little tonic jewel drops. And then on the back, I just simply poured some wax and put that beautiful fairy stamp right over it. You could write a little note there or on the bottom, on top, or on the bottom. It's really cute and simple, and it's a great tag, and I just love the way it came out. And I really love this beautiful fairy wishes tag. I colored in that mushroom with some Tonic Studios Aquaflow markers. And again, I put that wax stamp on top, and I just decorated it with some beautiful Tonic Studios, just embellishments and mousses and this glitter paste. It's the glitter paste actually. And it's just really pretty. It sparkles, and actually you could spray the Tonic Studios glitter sprays over it as well, and it adheres to the wax if you want to further embellish it. So I just said I am absolutely obsessed. I think these are gorgeous, and all you need is two little wax melts per stamp, and this fairy stamp is just beautiful. I'm really impressed with these products. They are gorgeous, very well made, and I am absolutely in love with them. So that is my project share. All right, guys, so that is it. Thank you so much to Craspire again. I truly appreciate you. Again, if you want some of these products for yourself, you can check out my description, and all the links will be there to all the products and their website. Thank you guys so much for watching today. I really appreciate you for watching, and thank you so much, and I will see you in the next one. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss one of my videos. Bye.